Meal, guys, it'll blow your mind. It'll blow your mind. If it doesn't blow your mind, my name is not Sharo, okay? So first off, we're cooking, like, I don't know how you call this, like onions and, like, in Greek, we say smoke. So we're smoking onions and garlic. So basically what you do is, like, you put oil, a little bit of oil, with the, and you slice, like, in very, very small pieces, onion and garlic. Why small? Because the smaller, the better. It gets cooked easier. You, like, caramelize it, but you don't, like, fully caramelize. So you just, we say this, we call this thing smoking. So you just put it, like, on medium to high heat and with some olive oil, and you fry it for like, a minute or so. Not too much, just to get a little bit brown, right? So this is the garlic. Guys, Mediterranean cuisine is basically onion and garlic into everything, right? So here's the extra virgin olive oil from a village of my best friend. And this is like the best part of living in Greece. Like, you have so much, so many good things like olive oil and like nature and sea. And it's just amazing. It's like exotic. So we're cooking the onions and the garlic. That's like maybe 200 calories, right? And then I have a garden, and in my garden I have actually like a lemon tree. So I'm taking this lemon is like 100% fresh from the tree, and it's like tastes amazing, smells amazing. So yeah, I put lemon, then I put spinach, as much spinach as the pan can handle. So more and more spinach, more and more spinach, and then I'm cooking the spinach, right? So let's cook the spinach as well. It'll lose some volume, which is pretty okay. And then last ingredient, pea protein. I told you guys this recipe is gonna blow your mind, because pea protein, we're cooking pea protein in like a savory way, right? Up to now, you're used to eating protein like a milkshake, like a sweet, like chocolate or something. Put it in the ice cream, put it in your oatmeal and stuff. But no, this is different. This is an actual meal with pea protein. So now I'm putting like some vegan sour cream. I like it more than the normal one, because it's more fluffy. And then we last ingredient, pea protein. So we add the pea protein, and we don't want to overcook it, just like for half a minute to a minute, and then our meal is ready, guys. And stir, and some salt and some pepper. Especially if we're working out, don't be afraid of using like salt. Salt is actually good. It's an electrolyte, and sea salt. We have sea salt from our sea in Greece. So it's like nature. It's pure. It's good for you. I don't know why people avoid salt. So this is the way I like to serve this dish. I put some bread on the plate, and then I add my I don't know, I don't have a name for it. Let's say it's a pea protein, spinach pea protein soup. It's my spinach pea protein soup. So we add the soup, and you can put as much water as you want, make it like a soup, or you can just not put a lot of water and be more like a mashed thing, right? If you're on a diet, it helps to put like a little bit of water to be more soupy. It fills you up more. Just I'm adding some drops of olive oil, because it's not cooked there, and you can taste it, and it's like amazing, guys. You should try this, and you'll remember me, and like then you'll message me, you'll be like, Sharo, you changed my life once and for all.